to Yu-Gi-Oh! Link 5. Here it is, the Link 5. Firewall Dragon, Dark Fluid. Its effect. If this card is Link summoned, you can place counters on this card up to the number of Cybers monsters in your graveyard of a different monster card type. Ritual, Synchro, Fusion, and XYZ. Gain 2,500 attack points for each of these counters on this card in the battle phase only. When your opponent activates a monster effect, quick effect, you can remove one counter from this card, negate the activation. Also, if this effect was activated while this card attacked, it can make a second attack in a row. Here it is. This is the first playable Link 5 in the game. Sanctum Dragon, the prize card, don't count, since prize cards can't be played unless reprinted in a booster box. So, there are three methods to summoning it. 1. A plain Link summon. 2. Link up summon. 3. Link down summon. 1. Plain Link summon. This involves using 5 monsters to Link summon Firewall Dark Fluid Dragon. Remember, each monster is classed as being one Link marker. User Link 5 needs 5 monsters to Link summon it. 2. Link up summon. Okay, to Link up summon of a Link 5, you will need the Link number to add up to 5 among Link monsters on the field. So a series of combination of numbers are 4 plus 1, 3 plus 2, 1 plus 2 plus 2, 3 plus 1 plus 1. You got the general idea. 3. Link down, Link summon. The final method of Link summoning. This needs a Link monster and a non-Link monster. So a Link 5 would require a Link 4 monster, one non-Link monster. That's simple. Example of monsters on the field whose values add up to 5. That's pretty much it. Look out for how to Yu-Gi-Oh! How to Link summon a Link 5 soon, as I will show you practically how to do it with the actual monster. You are now one step closer to becoming a Yu-Gi-Oh! Master. My fate is in your hands. Like and subscribe. Hate and subscribe. You could decide to not subscribe at all. The choice is yours. Goodbye.